of you may know a little bit of the history of Carroll Shelby, and really where the whole thing started was this car right here. Carroll was a very accomplished race car driver in the 1950s. Eventually won the 24 Hours of Le Mans in 1959 with Roy Salvatore and Austin Martin. He and Roy won the 59 24 Hours of Le Mans in Austin. So many people think, well, that's quite an accomplishment, and obviously it is. He raced about anything he could get his hands on in the 1950s. Started out with MGs. A little bit more power than he won, that being said, Carroll had a pretty serious heart condition as an adolescent. He actually kind of grew out of that. He convinced Ford that he had this big deal with AC to provide bodies. Carroll was pretty persistent. At the end of the day, he went back to AC and convinced him that Ford was going to buy it. He's had the car the whole time. Obviously, money wasn't the big thing. He wanted to keep his first car. So, not everything is necessarily for sale, although for $25 million, you can make another phone call and see if he wants to sell it. It's a rich guy from Dubai back when oil prices were quite healthy. But as you can see, the car is still sitting here. Had that been me, there would have been a nice picture on the wall. I digress. Picked on those guys in the Cessna Corvettes, and was actually able to beat them fairly easily.